Today I made a pneumatic arm in RoboFun Lab, Ahmedabad. The kit I used is simple power machine kit with pneumatics. The components I used are air pump, air tank, manometer, pipes, switches, piston, gears and many other non-electronic components. Let me tell you how it works. With the help of the air pump, the air gets stored in the air tank and the manometer shows the air pressure. With the help of the switches and piston, the hand can rotate, move up and down, and open its hand and close. Let me show you a demo. Thank you.